Light arrows. Target him and keep him within the range of my arrows. Okay, well, we are here fighting Epona with Zelda, and we have to fight Ganondorf on Epona, which is pretty cool. And it sucks that I only have one health, but we won the half of our health. And we basically need to have, Zelda aim her light arrows at Ganondorf so we can attack him. Because if we try to attack him with and not have Zelda shoot her light arrows, then he will dodge the attacks. Sometimes you can also miss them with the light arrow attacks too. Come on! There we go! Now, go towards them. And attack him! Seems like you can only get one attack when he is stunned. Of course, sometimes you can't dodge the spirit riders or whatever they're called. No! Of course he's not going to be stunned for long enough for me to attack him. Where is he? No, of course not. Come on! No! You don't! How he stops! That part is so annoying when he stops. Impressive looking blade, but nothing more. Would you hear my desire? Take this foul blade, use it to blot out life forever. Alright, here we are, Dark Lord Ganon. We are finally fighting him, and I know, for those of you who know about this glitch, I think it's very cheap what I'm about to do and basically really cheating, but I really want to show this off, and I know I already did in my GameCube let's play of this, but I want to see if it still works, and I'm certain that it does, that you can actually use the fishing rod that you got at the very beginning of the game on this boss, so use it. Wait, really? They did get stuck. Or, I think they fixed it actually. In the GameCube version, you were able to, like, use the fishing rod to stun him, it would be really easy to finish the boss. Guess it doesn't work in the HD version. I thought I like beat this game and I tried it, but it worked. Well, I guess not, so I have to get to fight him normally. So it's pretty much similar to fighting the Dark Souls. This fight is still like pretty cool to work, so it dodges a lot. So basically just keep dodging it at his attacks. Should be good, but don't run into the wall. Oh, you actually have berries too, so I'm gonna scoop one. Even though it's completely worthless, because the boss fight is really easy. The final boss, did he actually just, for a second, glitch out of the wall? Oh! About to attack it! I was actually about to get hit. Come on, stop dodging! Oh, keep saying dodging when I actually mean it's blocking the sword. Yep. If you want to see how the fishing rod glitch works, just look up my old Twilight Princess playlist and you can see the fishing rod in action. Come on. Sure is taking a lot of minutes, but this makes sense for the final boss. I'm just used to this boss fight ending in like 10 seconds because of the fishing rod. I feel like this, even though this is the final phase, I feel like this is a lot easier than the other ones. The puppet Zelda like fight was still like just as easy. Anyways, I think we can finish off! Do not think this ends here. History of Light and Shadow will be written in blood.
Crystal Gap.
What? Say something.
Won't have you with there.
Am I so beautiful that you've no words left?
Up for report?
Yep, this is the end of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. I feel like the HD port of Wind Waker was a bit better than this one, because there's like, I don't know why, I don't remember what people said about this version, HD version of Twilight. Some people didn't like it as good as like the original, but still liked it. It's still a really good game, and HD version actually came out like 10 years, than like the 10 year anniversary of when the original Twilight Princess first came out, which pretty cool, and I still really like it. And even though I didn't completely 100% this game, all I really cared about was getting all the heart pieces. I did get all the bugs because they were really easy to find, all of them, but puzzles were just more annoying to wait until nighttime than getting the golden skull shells in Ocarina of Time, because you could actually change, like, easily change it to nighttime in Ocarina of Time, so that's why it was so easier to, much easier to get all of the golden skull shells. I didn't like waiting until nighttime just to get all of the puzzles, and kind of annoying, so that's why I didn't get them all this time. I got most of them, but I did get all of them in my GameCube, in my old Let's Play, but so you can watch that one to find the ones that I didn't get here. But yeah, this is the end, and I know technically since I did all of the 3D Zelda games, and there's only like Breath of the Wild left to do, but I haven't beaten that game yet, and personally I'm not a huge fan of Breath of the Wild just because of like how big it is, and I wouldn't be doing 100% if I did it in the 20s, but it might be a long time before I end up actually doing it. I haven't decided yet, but that is one thing I have to consider, but that is it for Zelda for now. So yeah guys, I really have a lot to say about how much I really like this game. It's not my favorite Zelda game, but still really good and classic Zelda game, so I really don't have anything more to say, so I will see ya guys for my next like walkthrough or Let's Play out what I decide to do, because I think like my next walkthrough that I'm doing, it doesn't have commentary because it's a 2D game, and I'm really bad at commentating 2D games, so yeah, look forward to whatever that is. So I'll just shut up and be quiet once, so you can see the rest of the ending credits. So guys, if you like this Let's Play, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Leave a like and post a comment about on this video about what you think of the ending of this game. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Have a wonderful day, guys, and peace out.
get.
Well, I guess this is farewell, huh? Light and shadow can't mix, as we all know. But never forget that there's another world bound to this one. Shadow and light are the two sides of the same coin. One cannot exist without the other. I know now the reason that they left because it was their design that we should meet. Yes, that is what I believe.
I will be there.
Zelda, your words are kind. Your heart is true.
Good word there.
The fallen Hyrule ruler are like you.
The robot.
Maybe you'll do alright. Thank you. Well, the princess spoke truly. As long as that mirror is around, we can meet again. Link. I. See you later.